today is Monday, May 1st. That's right, we're in the second to last month till school ends. All right, today's weather is a cloudy day, high of 62, low of 46. Today's National Chocolate Parfait Day. My favorite, it isn't, but I do love a chocolate parfait every so often. Okay, what is good? What do we have for fundraisers?
So for fundraisers, the class of 2025 is having a Mr. Cupcake fundraiser. Each cupcake will cost $3 each. Make sure to support. The cabinet will be going around homerooms to pass out forms. Check them out and buy something.
Please.
Also, the class of 2025 is having a car wash on Saturday, May 20th from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Make sure to show up and support the class of 2025, and pre-sale tickets are $7. If you want to try on a free prom dress, you can come before or after school in room 112 or email Ms. Mena, Abigail Felton, or Ms. Tazek.
Okay, now for clubs. ASL Club will be having a Jeans Day this Friday. That was this past Friday, so we're all good. It's also this Friday again. And the WHS Spring Concert, May 9th, 7 p.m. Be there, be square. Tickets are going to be $5. It's going to be a grand old time. The WHS Art Show is Thursday, May 24th. And to all seniors, reminder, college decisions must be made today. Your deposit must be sent in. Please be aware to ask your about placement testing as well. Best of luck, guys. And also today, to celebrate National College Decision Day, seniors will be allowed to wear a shirt representing the college or program they plan to attend this fall. A group photo will be taken during homeroom in the gym. Congrats to all of them. All right, now time for Wild World Sports. The baseball team obliterated, defeated Bergen Charter over the weekend, 11-0. Senior Thomas Bernard got the winning strike, 10 battings over 5 innings, while also scoring 2 runs and stealing 5 bases for the Panthers. Freshman Jordan Castine hit 2 hits, 2 RBIs, and stole 4 bases for the Panthers. All right, now JV baseball, 4 p.m. versus Saddlebrook at Goda High School. JV softball game at 4 p.m. versus Nutley at Centennial. And varsity softball game at 7 p.m. versus Nutley at Dual Field. Okay, what do we have for fun facts? What's good?
So for fun facts, in 1920, legendary slugger Babe Ruth records his first home run for the New York Yankees in 6-0 win over his former club, the Boston Red Sox. And in 1939, the Batman first appears in the Detective Comics number 27.
Okay, all right. And in 1999, the animated series, a cult classic, SpongeBob SquarePants, created by Steven Hillenburg, debuts on Nickelodeon. All right, and now our quote from Michael Jordan, some people want it to happen, some wish it to happen, others make it happen. Real. Okay, you guys have a great day, and make sure pay everything. Seniors, have a great decision day. Make sure Love Frogs, let's hear that music again. Let's get that music going. Hey, where's the music? That's what I thought.